into a jealousy. All I care about is freaking you. All I care about is freaking you. Is there a freak in you? Come and talk to me. I don't like the shy game. I don't like no mind game. Cause by the time you make your mind up. Hey, y'all, so I got to shower. Now I gotta do my hair, put my lotion and my oil on my face, but I'm gonna do that after I do my hair because I don't know how this wig looked under here. I literally just put it on last night and went to sleep. I'm a little scared. I hear my heart snip and put it on my face. Yeah, the sides are good, and I gotta do the top. I don't know how. It's Savannah, and it be hot, so you gotta layer for real. I think I might do 3 layers. Okay, this light is bad. Because I'm using my light in my room. So, my fit is this jacket by Mar. Y'all, it's real cute, like, and it's thick. And I live in Savannah, but we gonna make it work and not try to be hot. I'm gonna just stack hella deodorant on. So I'm wearing this jacket, and then the shoes I'm wearing, or I might wear some red foam runners. Don't know yet. It's gonna be either these leather black, like jeans, or like these black joggers. And then the shirt is just gonna be this bodysuit that I can find, cause it's the only white shirt that I could find that I wanted to wear. So we gonna try this fit on. I don't know what it's gonna look like. I literally just went and picked up the first shit that I thought would look cute. That's what I do with most of my outfits though. And look at the mirror at the same time. So this, and then I'm gonna try the joggers on first and see how I like it. But this is like a classy bodysuit, so I don't even know how I feel about it. I don't think I like it with these pants. I'm gonna try it with the leather pants. I think they had a hole in them. But I like fake soap to hold up, so. When my phone buzzed, it kind of scared me because don't nobody text me, so when people text me, I'm scared, but it's just Smiley. I think I can do these. This is cute. And then the shoes, it'll bring the red out. Right now, it looks like where the fuck red comes from. But the fit is cute. I gotta get something to eat. I'm hungry. Look thick. I look alright. I do my hair, so that's what I'm gonna go do. I'm curling it. I think I told y'all that earlier. See, that one's a little tight. I need to tell y'all what it's from. It's from B Look hair. Y'all should get it. I'm gonna put the link in my bio. And then I'll commit to y'all. Okay, my hair's curled. I put it in like this little half down. I don't know how I feel about it. I do my edges. And I hate using real edge control on wig edges because it don't even stay. And I don't even have the tiny flat iron. So we're gonna have to use what's already here. I don't like that. I think I'm just wearing her down because I don't like the edges. I'm just putting on low salt. They gonna be mismatched too because anybody gonna see them? And I really don't care. Hey vlog, I'm a little drunk. We all had them. We finna go to 520 and get drunk some more. Damn, I wish my thingy worked now.
Little thing?
Yeah. Yeah, we gotta figure it out. But yeah, so we finna go to 520. And then, yeah, y'all can see 520. I hope it's deep. It should be deep though, so yeah.
Hey, fuck this vlog, man. Fuck the vlog.
Okay, look at Kay, y'all.
Yeah, we drunk as shit. I'm gonna go back. My love, wow. Hey, come on, can I take a picture? Wait, how you fuck waiting for this? It's recording. Oh! Don't you think it's pussy? I think I can sit down. You gotta change up on the stage.
Mine said it's torch. Bet y'all don't know what that means.
She do.
I do, huh? I know the lingo, and you don't. Why are you going to the crib and shit? Remember the crib.
You know how I do, boo. I'm
gonna
spit now, I'm gonna put the youth. Here go, bitch. But.
Yeah, go on. Cool. I don't know. But yeah. I'm just coming down. We drinking. Trying to shut some shit. Hey, vlog.
You fine, boy. You know it, damn, man.
we're ready a little bit. Just to fit. I'm wearing some foam runners and two chicken right here. Hey vlog. We are at the club. I gotta pee. Oh, you see my.
You gotta pee.
Yeah, not gonna lie. It's okay, I can.
Told you though, when I was sitting right there, I said all the fine niggas stay here. I'm like, bitch, all the fine niggas. Girl, a nigga I met on the side of the road lived there. Like, girl, I said, all the fine shit live.
We living the same life a little bit.
I ain't living that life no more.
Are you done with it? You like, set it down?
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Y'all heard my friend. Y'all heard it here. First, bitch. But you say you heard it from anywhere else. Anybody else, you heard it from here. You heard it from us. The source, bitch. The real source. Damn. Y'all ain't skinnier than mine. This shit say 12 minutes to literally go right there. That shit's horrible. That's Atlanta for you. It take 12 minutes to go to the left.
In the box, yeah.
What? Okay, now we got a witch. You got a purse?
Nah, you
can be a shorty. Now I got a lot of shit in here already. This is the first time we like dressed up to go to the club. And it's a time we probably need to dress up for sure. I'm going no glasses. Should I go no glasses tonight?
Can you see?
No. Can I ever see?
I'm just looking.
Okay. Then I need to wear glasses. That's the only way I'll be able to see, bitch. Off we go. Oh, club. Didn't I forbid myself from coming to these? This is where, ain't this where, didn't we come to life before?
Yes.
And it was, yo, see, this is a bad club. Bad club. Juju club. Bad juju club. Bad juju club. Oh, Lord. May the force be with us. Oh my God, why would I do that? That's so fucking lame. That is corny. You're lame, Maya. Maya, you're lame as shit. He need your ass whooped. Not gonna lie. We can make him let us through for free. I know he going. Fuck it. I gotta pee, I ain't gonna lie. We out this looking at you. Where you at? Oh, she back there. It literally said 12 minutes to go here. Can't drive the thing. The hose is outside. It's a fat ass line. And now we wait. It's 12:40. I'm gonna tell y'all what time it is when we get up here. Look. Hey vlog. Yeah, it's because we're walking towards it. So we are now walking to 11:45 from our little, huh? It's always hot in Miami. It's Florida. Florida's always hot. Florida is always hot. We need to find a hose.
I need a driver.
Girl, please drop me at the front, Mr. Driver. Benihana's memories. Where's Jay walking?
Never. We changed our. I don't know where the fuck that come from. We all got hit by cars, so we should probably just wait. We tried to do it the illegal way. It's not for us.
We came out of nowhere.
Literally, I'm like, we walking. We happy-go-lucky. Yeah, I'm like, they going slow, so we good. Bitch, I look to the right. I'm like, yeah, where the hell y'all come from? That was some, bruh, that's some bullshit by some $60, bruh. I'm like, bruh, who in here? Oh, me. I'm like, who in this bitch? Who in this hoe for $60? I must meet this nigga. Must be meeting him. Damn. And boots. Damn. They boot on him, bitch. They boot. I hear them clinking them hoes. He look at him over there. That is not. They put two boots on that shit. Nah, that's sick. I know that boy. Y'all, they out here boot folks' cars. So if you're a car out here, I'm so sorry. That shit got. Huh? Oh, we gotta be quiet. It's discreet, y'all. They don't want nobody to know. They out here booting people's cars. Bitch, I would fall to the floor. I came out, my car had two boots. Not one boot, bitch. But two boots. Come on. Never mind. No, I said never mind. They come around that curb. You can't really see them. Oh, they bold. I'm scared of them. I'm scared of them. What they were fighting? They were fighting. Come on! Actually, how we here is pop, pop, pop. That's that Nick, nigga. No, that's a little wild. That's Savannah State as fuck. That gives school.
That come out of club as fuck.
Boy, drunk, that shit gonna blow you so bad. You not gonna be drunk no more. They gotta run my fade. Hey y'all, we back and we leaving the club and we're going to another club because she wants to carry me in some.
Yeah, that's buying a shot.
Girl, he just spent $400. He bought two hookahs. He bought me shots. He bought me a drink, you a drink. He bought himself two ginger ales. Because he said he don't drink 40 days before Ramadan or 40 days after. I said, whatever that means. Babe, I drink now. I'm back home and I'm better. So I'm like, yeah, for real. Hey, y'all. We in the city. I ain't going to lie.
I'm barely about to walk past the car.
Oh. No, wake up, bro. You sleep. Hey, y'all. We at, it's 4 o'clock in the morning, or 3:30, or 3:40.
What the fuck time it is?
It's 3:40, and we at Opium after hours. And we waiting to go in. Yeah, hey, vlog. I'm
you
like,
you looking at that picture like that.
I'm girl. Like, both of them is bitches.
Nah,
cause
the last first one. Who one is here? So I don't need the fake one anymore. He gonna block me. I'm like, okay.
Cool. Thank you.
Go right in.
Thank you for the shot. His cousin talking about something. Oh, you finna move back? Oh, yeah, I need you.
I see how he was touching you. He said, like, yeah, he said, my cousin talked to me on her body. I see.
He was. Mm-hmm. I said, Yeah. Mm-hmm.
He had like a little chain on. That shit was shining. It's gotta be sunlight. We sit at the 5 o'clock in the morning.
Hey, blog, it's 5:30 in the morning and we outside. I got Chipotle in the house that I'm ready to eat. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, no bow. Okay, blog. Now you're about to go to her nigga house. I'm about to go to the house. And yeah, so. Hey, blog. We at Lennox. As perfect.
Bro, that shit is one of my favorites on my fucking car. And I don't even live in Atlanta. That shit is wild.
Shit sick.
Like, why is the school not on my favorites? Literally. The gas, anything. Lennox, bitch, we fucking.
Said you a Lennox asshole. And I know that's where that bitch going. Oh. And we take her there already.
Come on, since I'm a Lennox asshole.
Yeah. Heard it first here.
Linux.
Yeah, go ahead, little Linux.
My coworker, like, are they fucking for real right now? Like, yeah. I should record them and put their ass on TikTok. Did they realize they're trying to get me and Jess drunk?
They ain't ask for y'all ID or nothing.
No, Thomas will come to our hotel. He wanted to do donuts in my car.
Donuts in your car, too.
I was talking about her, she's like, you're a baby. Girl, it's for CCA to do donuts in my car.
I do donuts in my neighborhood. I gotta pee. No firearms. No guns, cause y'all are hood rats and don't know how to fucking act. You're gonna get banned for 6 months. You don't want to get banned from Lennox, you missed the hose. That's what you met him at?
I'm at my best hoe in Lennox.
That's what you met him at? That's cool.
That's my best hoe in here.
That's cool. That's cute.